Okay, like this drop.
Hi.
Oh man, what's up? Oh shit! What is this? It's all in Japanese. I forgot to send it back to English. Oh man. Okay, let's fuck around. I guess I have no idea what this boss, how strong he is, but I guess I'm gonna find out. He looks like he's dying pretty fast. He could be as strong as like a normal Bahamut, I think. You know, let fairy do fairy things since it's like, you know, assault time now and stuff, so it's all good. Okay. Damn. That's like very shit damage right now. Wait, why is it so shit? Is that supposed to be the normal damage? Is like, did my damage get reduced like a fuck ton or some sort? I have no idea. I feel I'm doing lesser 1 damage right now. Yeah, it does look like it's a very standard damage since all of them are doing similar amounts. Okay, now I'm afraid what is going to do to me. Oh my god. What is he gonna do to me? I'm scared. Oh man. Oh no. Oh man, this is so sketchy, man. I guess I'll just heal that because I have lesser defense and that's not good when he's going to do something huge. I have no idea what he's gonna do. Yeah, let's wait until overdrive appears. Bam. Alright. Oh, I just realized it's a... I don't know why, it's apparently a unicorn of some sort. Oh, maybe I'm gonna die now. But yeah, so... we need to like gather at least 1 seal each for this. Alright, now I'm paralyzed for how many turns? Wow, 3 turns, holy shit. Basically, if I recall correctly, right, you will be gathering all 4 seals and then you combine them and then you have that whatever item that allows you to open up the boss, I think. Or something like that, or probably just by the time you get all 4 seals together, the boss will be out and then you can summon it and it consumes all 4 seals, something like that. So, but if I recall correctly, it should be the one where you can exchange into one or something like that. Oh, is he gonna paralyze me again? Oh wait, that's different. Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that? Okay, so that's Fairy's debuff going on right now, but what was the other one? Yeah, I have no idea, it's not in English, so... Okay, let's just do this, why not? But yeah, to get the seals is it costs like quite a lot actually. It's like 15,000 points from the event, so it's quite a lot. Oh man, not having Veil sucks. Wait, how many more turns do you have left? Oh yeah, only one more turn, so it's no point using that right now. You need to get all those 4 seals traded in the shop for 1 item and you need to beat chapter 69? Really? You have to beat chapter 69? Well, I'm not that far. Because I'm currently at chapter 68, which I have not really done it yet. Whoa, you can transform! Holy fuck, dude! God damn, dude. Mahitana! Bam, okay. Whoa, what's with the balls? Damn balls, man. Holy shit, dude. Damn. What? Why is he constantly filling up his bar so fast? What the fuck? Dude, that is cheap, nigga! Oh man, that is so fucking cheap. Get the fuck out, no. Yeah, man. Okay, I can delay one turn, that's great. Oh man. This game is cool, they care about HR content. You shouldn't waste the DK for X then. Oh wow. Hi Stefaru, what's up man? Fancy seeing you here. Yeah. That's not gonna happen. Okay, let's see. Well, what's up man, what's up? I have no idea what to do. Alright, let's just swap on then. First time seeing this boss? Oh, really? I was expecting you to do it though, because I remember last video you shared you were pretty damn decked out already. Your light team, was it? Oh, he's gonna change again at 25%. Oh no! Oh shit, okay. Oh, okay, he's breaking out. Can he get locked? Oh, it would be great if someone can lock him though. On his break mode. Oh yes, okay, he's locked. Okay, great. Okay. This is cool. It's kind of weird that the amount of damage that he's receiving seems to be like cut tremendously. I wonder why though. Hopefully that break gonna stay up a little longer, since if it's, you know, if it disappears then I'm probably screwed. Okay, he missed, that's good. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit, I forgot switch stance, I'm retarded. Why did I not switch stance? Oh my god, what am I doing? Alright, give me that Bahamut, man. Yes. Okay, look, hey, my buff is still up, so that's fine. I don't think his HP is a lot, it's just that our damage got reduced a hell of a lot. Yeah. Okay. Looks like Fairy's dead. Ouch. Okay, that really hurts. Apparently on one character. Wow. I didn't think that would focus fire on her. Okay. Wow, shit, dude. Alright, so at least I can debuff whatever that was. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna super then. Oh man, Fairy was like my MVP, man. She's the one that's giving me a lot of damage, but looks like she's dead now, so hey. I got that going for me. Oh, damn it. Oh well. It's like, your damage is reduced by one digit. See, most of my guild mates are doing the same thing as well. This is like 90k, is it? Yeah, that's 60k, which usually probably gonna have one extra digit, I guess. Oh man. This boss probably hit light characters of some sort, man. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh no, the skill seal, holy shit, I can't cast it. No! Oh no! Wait, how long does this last? What? Oh! Okay, sure. I thought it was supposed to change again. Or was that the thing that they mentioned that... something to do with them... with him casting something like that. Oh, okay, someone cast a clear all. Oh, how nice! Holy shit, I'm saved. Oh, that clear all safe, bro. Holy shit. She turned into Titanic? Oh man. Okay, let's do some this. Okay. Oh man, I can't wait to summon my own of this, man. Shit. I'm like 2 seals away to... And probably if that's like a... What for that? Something to do with the story thing, then I probably have to clear up story as well. Ow. Okay, let's debuff him even more. Oh, damn. I wonder why he did that, but sure. Let's do it, boys. We can do it. Actually, I'm just getting carried, but... Oh, is someone dead now? Oh well, Narume is dead. Holy fuck! Wow, that's a lot of damage, Jesus Christ. That's painful. Wow! Wow, well, that's a lot of damage, so... I should have brought like Sarah or Gawain or something. God damn. That was a lot of damage. Probably Catalina would definitely help though. Oh wow, I'm immune now for some reason. Okay. Alright, you need to heal up. Wait, didn't I just do that? Yeah. Okay. Bam. Okay. At least my Grand Order passive is still up. Alright. We are getting close to killing it. I just realized it's only $18. I was actually thinking probably it's gonna be like the whole guild or something. Alright. We're kinda stuck on stories for the final boss. Aw, oh, damn dude. You gotta farm up your weapon pool even more, dude. Alright, let's do this. Give me the kabunkle! Oh shit. Oh well, Rip. Is he dead yet? Oh no, he's not dead yet. I'm dead now. Wait, what? Oh, okay, one died. Well, RIP MC. Oh, he's dead. Oh, GG. Oh, we did it, boys! I got carried so hard! Oh my god, I got carried so hard there. Holy shit. Look, I'm in 7th place. Okay, so Bishop is like a very, very good class here. Alright, so what am I gonna get for being at 7th? Nothing. Lots of certs and stuff. Is that it really? Oh man.